Miss Echo Team International.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
You were one of the judges a while back during the preliminary competition. Can you tell us some more or about your experience judging the 45 candidates?
Actually, it was a different experience for me since I'm very young, and although I have a lot of experience when it comes to pageantry and also training the other girls, I can really say that all of the girls really did well on their national costume, their talent competition, and also their top model or long gown competition. So I can't say more enough of what I'm going to say. All of the girls are so beautiful. They executed their walk, their national costume very well. And as a Miss Echo Teen International Queen, I already see a bright future with one of the youngest competitors of vying my crown here in Miss World Philippines. So I can wait to see what happened next after this gala night and on Sunday.
For you as a judge and as an outgoing Miss Eco International Philippines, right?
Mm-hmm.
Who should be that girl?
Buying my crown?
Yes.
Okay.
Not necessarily that you have to mention a girl, mm-hmm. a certain girl.
I want a person to buy my crown that has passion for the ecotourism, for what Miss Echo Teen International stands for. And I'm really grateful to say that one of the candidates here in Miss World Philippines has embodied that passion and that drive for the nature, and I can't wait to see who I will crown at Sunday. So I'm really grateful for the other girls who are competing, because it's really my first time coming here into the charity gala night, and it's also my first time here seeing other people because of the pandemic. And don't worry guys, we are all we also tested for the rapid test, so we all came out negative, and we also got our vaccine, and so we're totally safe. So that's why one of the girls here, I'm really proud of them because they're so young like me. I can see their passion, their drive for doing this, for any microphone.
Are you competing in the pageant?
Actually, while I was judging at the top model or the long gown, I kind of miss joining pageantry because you know me, I started pageantry very young. I started at an early age, like 13 years old. So after that, every year ako nagjo-join ng competition. And this is really a big step for me not to compete pa when it comes to a national pageant. But I can't confirm nor deny that I'm going to join another national pageant next year. But hopefully I will train, and once I'm ready, once I have the blessing of one of my talent manager, I can able to join again. But I really do miss it so much.
We will be unseeing you soon.
Yes. It's not the end, but it's also a beginning for me to reach out for other stuffs like joining showbiz, learning new things, and also graduate from college. I'm proud to say that I'm a first year college student from San Beda University, Manila, and I'm going to finish first school. I'm gonna take up AB Communication, and hopefully, like Gainiel, I'm going to be a newscast reporter or a host, even more.
Thank you so much, Roberta.
Thank you. Thank you so much.